Hello, my marvellous sausages, and here we are back again with another Remnant 2 Part 6, I believe. And now we're going to continue on our journey. Now, we've just completed that labyrinth one, if you remember last time, and now we've got to go and grab somewhere else. Go and get another, what do you call it, segment. So we've done the Aisha. Let's go and find another segment. There we go. Let's go to this baby and see how we end up. What realm are we going to go to next? Because I've been to two others, I think. So we'll see if I've been in the next one. I've been to Neru'd, and I've also been to, oh, I can't remember, the really spooky one with the witch. So we'll see which one it gives me. Now, it doesn't matter. Can't say it matters. Right, okay, so which way shall we go? Do we go through there, or do we go up here? I can never remember which way to go. Let's have a look. I can't remember. Main path. Go on, show me a main path then. No, there's, oh yeah, we are. Look. Is that it over there? Is that where I need to go? I don't know. Let's go and see if we can go in something here. Oh yeah, look, there's an unexplored area up here. There may be doorways to go into. There's different doorways around the place. Now, I don't know whether or not... there we are. So let's see what happens here. Ooh, hello, you git! Oh my god, that does not suck him out. Give them the other gun I've been using. I'm gonna stick to this, I think, until we find something a bit more useful. No, he's gonna stab me in the face. Go away. No, no, no. Don't be caught. That's it. Thank you very much indeed. Get off, you plum. I'm already annoyed. Can I jump down there? Yeah, that's good. Right, you. As well. Oh, it's only killed me then. Help, 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 help. Get lost. Help. Don't want to use a thingy up yet, do I? I've only just started. Right, okay.
That's it.
There we go. That's those plops all killed. Let's go and have a little look. What else? There we are. So we've got a big fuzzy doorway thing. Look, let's stick our thing in and see where it goes. So these are the different worlds, I'd assume. Look, I can go there, I can go there. Can I go to this one over here? Maybe? I wonder if they all lead to the same thing. Oh, look, there's a way. I didn't even notice that was there. Look, what's this? It's a shard-banded ring. Ooh, what does that mean then? Where is it? I've got a dense... Gain 200% of health regenerated as mod power. I still don't know what that means. Increase mod damage by 12%. I quite like the sound of that. What's that one? Increase all damage. That's better. Relic healing effect. I like that too. Using a mod regenerates 10% of max. Let's try swapping that one out because it doesn't seem that brilliant. With that one there. Nothing else here, is there? What's that one? Matriarchs. Increase melee damage by 35%. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, we've got this one here we could go to. Oh, is there another one over here? No, there's nothing in here. So, well, which one should we go to? Let's try this one. Why not? Here we go. Can't remember. Use the biome portal key. And let's see where this takes us. In we go to the next realm. I wonder what it'll be. Oh, right. I think I know this one. Possibly. Well, let's find out. Where are we? Let's bring it all up. Let's go here and look. Press the button, and we are in... We are in... Is it Neru'd? It looks a bit like Neru'd. Yes, we're in Neru'd! Okay, there we are. Well, I know this one, so that's good. Let's get them out early. Never mind, never mind. That's good. Excellent. Though I have been playing this one a little bit on stream.
How many of these are there? Find these segments, huh? Well, Clementine and that talking ball of light hang out and meditate. Sure. Sounds fair.
Let's see how we do. I can remember a bit of it. Yes. And I can certainly just... I've just been fighting the end boss as well, but it's going to take ages to get there. I fear... Never mind. Right, let's go here. Because this unravels... Ooh, that's an alien noise. It's the eye, you know, on the Nostromo. There's the Seeker's Key.
This looks important.
Let's take that. In the Nostromo in the first alien, of course, that's where the Nostromo is, and they're moving around. Oh, I've got a new gun, am I? Let's use my new gun. Let's use my cube gun. Here we go, okay. Cube gun. Strange. And they bounce back. And then you can use them again. So, they bounce back. Here we are, I see. Alright, okay. Yeah, and when Dallas is crawling around the little walkways, and you've got those little irises opening and closing with that noise, really goes through me. Well, anyway, that's what they sounded like. Where the hell am I? And where the hell was I? Okay. Hello! Now, he seems like a goodie.
Impossible.
Yes?
Where did you come from? How did you find Neru'd?
I just found it!
You should not even exist.
Okay. Well, I do. Here I am. And we're going to continue around here. And up the lifts. The buttons just recall the lifts. Now he follows me down, I believe. I didn't have anything else to buy, did I? That was the cube gun. Yes. I do have that other gun. Let's try using that again. See what it's like. Why has that got a thing on it? Inspect. Yes. Is it because I got new things that I'm not using? So these are the ones I've got connected in. Light resistance. Stamina, got less stamina. Great health rate and health. That one I've currently got in is mod duration. So what are these other two? Mod and skill cast speed. Ooh, that sounds better. And ammo reserves. Let's put that one in mod and skill cast speed there. Ordinary range critical damage. What else have we got for the reds? We've got melee attack speed. Ranged crit chance. That's what I've got in ranged crit damage. Cracked weak spot damage. And stagger damage. Cracks. Oh, let's try the stagger damage. I don't know. Let's see. What I don't understand. Oh! I've got a new relic. That's why. On use, increased health regeneration by 6.5%. On use, heals 91 health over 0.5. On use, increases health regeneration by 6.5% and generates 500 mod power over 10 seconds. Ooh! And then I can put fragments in this one, look. Put ammo reserves in there, then. Let's do yellow at the top. Let's do blue next. Blight resistance, grey health rate, and health. Now we have health. And the red one, what should we have? Let's have we've got the stagger damage there. That was the other one I was thinking of. What's this one? Melee attack speed, ranged crit chance, and ranged crit damage. Let's have that in there. And let's try it. Let's select this baby. See what happens, isn't it? On use increases health regeneration. That, I don't know. We'll see. Hello? You still talking to
Your
me?
Your presence creates new interesting possibilities. I have many questions.
I'm sure you do.
Find my tower within the wastes beyond. Look for a glowing white orb held aloft to the heavens. There, you will find me.
Right, let's go find the orbs.
We must speak.
Right you are.
Look for the glowing white orb.
You just said that. Right. Now, oddly enough, this is the most recent one in my memory, this area. Because I've just done it on streams. I did it, of course, with I've been doing it with the handler, you know, with a pet doggy. So I've never done it with a medic before, no. Pick up the staff. Did I have, before I continue on, any upgrades here? Did I unlock something? No, I still haven't unlocked that one. I got the healing archetype skill. Allies regenerate 28% of their max health. Let's try that one again. And that one's gone up. Okay. Let's keep going. Ooh, hang on. Yeah. Drop anything. Yeah. I need scrap. And a lot of it. Yeah. There's some there. Yeah. Any more for any more? No. Did I leave anything behind? No. Okay. Seeker's Rest. Let's go in to the Rood. Mudtooth's Tonic. Listen up, traveler. You're looking for a drink that'll put a spring in your step. Have that. Yeah! Right, let's bring the gun up again. Let's have me bubble pipe, not me cube pipe. We're going down. This uses a very strange thing. I haven't tell you what I don't have yet. There's any mutators on my weapons. Let's have a look in the book. Yes, right, I remember this, sort of. Let's checkpoint ourselves. So there's me relic. Different, eh? We got ships. We got ways to go. Now, if you get too close to the mist, you puke. Oh, look. What's this? What was that? Forged iron. I don't know if I can get much further. That's the end. Look, that makes you puke there. So we don't really want to go into the... See the cloudy mist? There we are. That. It changes colour. So we'll just keep on going this way then. You there. One down. Yes. It's weird. So you can only have 5 shots. You do have infinite ammo. Whoa. Back her off. Oh, hang on. There's too many of them. Too many of them. Go away. Go away. Ow. Oh, my God. Right, so let's see what that does. It probably won't go up above the other one. No. But it, Well, look, I don't rightly know. We just have to see. Can I walk in that stuff? Does it kill me? Probably. Oh, no, I can walk in it, look. Yes, you. I think, actually, you know, the arrow gun might be better for these guys. Just try it. Who's doing that? Let's have the arrow gun, just in case. Alright, that's sicky wall over there. It makes you puke. Let's try this. Yeah! Oh, there we are. The health's going up. Ooh, we've got a full shield with that now. Intriguing. Right, that's pukey wall, so we do want to go there. That's where I've come from. Oof. Let's keep on going this way. So we're looking for that massive spire, which is there, is it? I can't bloody remember. Let's go and find the way. Can't go anywhere over there. Stuff to pick up though. That's not a way because it's full of pukey mist. But that looks promising. Yes, we've got gits and gittage.
Okay.
See? That is good. Yeah, that's useful for those flying fellows. Ah, that's a dead end. Right. What's the baddie? Can't remember. Where are you? Or is it just all of these guys? Yes. Off we go. Psych Marley. Ooh, more of them. Another one. Another one. Stop dodging. Oof. Shield. Yeah, shouldn't have done that. Never mind. Pick it all up. Right, we better go around this way then. There's a shield gone. That looks like a pretty good shield. They only give you a little bit before. Why is that? Right, we've got another lift here. Ooh, hello. Got an area there.
What's down here?
Bye. What's this? Now, I think I vaguely remember coming this way as well, but I don't know why. Yes. Let's have a look. That's right. Aliens! Horrible buggers. Forgot about them creatures. What's this? Anything? Nothing. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Yes, reload. I can't remember how this works, you know. Still can't remember how that arrow works. What does that arrow work again? What does it say? Recalls bolts, which deals 3 to the, when pulled from a target and when striking targets and then return. Recalled bolts grant 2%. Recalled bolts can also overflow sorrow by up to +5. Any additional bolts will be returned to reserves. So I don't understand.
Oh, it's gone now, anyway.
Oops. Jump down a bit here, yes. Give me your stuff. Oh, hang on. Give me my health back. We've got loads of gits. Yes, we have. One set of gits. Yes, it's coming back to me now. Now, how do I pull them back, then? I haven't done my thing yet. Oh, I don't understand. Oh, it's not full. That's why. We've got a lift down here, and... Oh, yes! Scrap. Now, there was a thing there last time I was here. Like a ring of some kind. Oh, no. Now, going up there is something else. I don't know. Let's go back up into lift. Oh, it makes you feel sick. More idiots. Oh, there was a ladder there as well. I could have avoided pukey lift instead of going up a normal ladder.
This is it.
That was a big one. Like a cross between a slug and something else. Okay. Hang on, there was a door over there. That's a side quest. And I feel the need to push through Neru'd a little bit. Because I've done it once before. Well, sort of. I'd rather go follow the main quest for Neru'd for a bit. But I can't remember. Let's have a look. Where's the map? I don't know where I'm going there. That's where I've come in. So we don't know. So I haven't discovered anywhere yet, really. I'm sure I've been down there before. So there's a way down. Yeah, I vaguely remember that. I'll go that way. Right, let's go that way then. Missed. Not a great range on those. Not bad. Let's keep on running. Oh, there's something purple glowing over there. Look, let's go and see what that is. Got a bloody otter beer. Okay. Now. Hold on. Who else is doing that? Where? You. Idiot. Another one. Who's doing that now? I'm that idiot there. You idiot. Well, there we go. That'll teach him. Right, pick that up. Ammo and relic dust. That's for that chap who calls us a Paxol tech back in Ward 13. And there we go. And there we go again. What's this? Get lost. It's an inert overcharger. I don't know what that is. What is that? It's an amulet. Standing still increases fire rate by 20%, reload speed by 15%, and reduces recoil by 50%. Let's try that one.
Not good.
Who's doing that? Did I not use it? Now I did. Get lost!
Come on.
Interesting. And again. Use that. Where's he gone? Get him! Get off. No. Get off. Ooh! Oh, that's him gone. Oh, so annoying. I'm gonna have to open my window a bit more. Excuse me. Boiling up here. Right, there we are. And this is making me sweat. Sweat like no one's business. Okay. Right, let's pick up stuff. For Dairon. You're an idiot over there. Oh, we got a checkpoint. Let's take advantage of that. And Neru'd. I was thinking of some called form of right then, but I can't remember it. Okay, let's go in here. Where the statues are. It's probably where we need to go. Now this is a fellow. Let's chat to the fellow. Hello, fellow.
Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here?
Looks like a plague doctor. Let's say the floating thing said to come here.
I misunderstand. How did you arrive at Neru'd? I detected no other vessels. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival.
Right.
You cannot understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazir. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazir that I must reluctantly divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world. To save Neru'd and all Drazir
from
entropy. Ooh. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Neru'd's functioning.
Okay, what do you need me to do?
All of Neru'd, save one thing. The core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp.
Uh-oh.
The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter
their tower. Yes, I think it's three
Once
keys,
inside,
isn't it?
You need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Neru'd.
Right you are.
Neru'd's fate is in your hands.
Thanks very much. I will go and do Neru'd's business. Mind your business. Right, here we go. Stuff. What have I had there? Relic dust, forge iron, scrap. Oh, nice bit of scrap there. Okay, so does he give me a... He doesn't. Well, we're gonna bend around now. This way.
Here we go.
Go. You. Best. Ooh, is he a bigger one than normal? Or is he, no, he's not. Crit shot. There's quite a lot of floating idiots in this place, isn't there? Now, am I going into pukey mists here? I can't remember. That looks like a dead end over there. Yes. Well, bang. Where did he come from? Loads of them come behind me. Ooh, they're horrible kits. Oh well. Have you all. Yeah, have you. Ooh, big one! No, 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 help! Help! I have, I've done it! Ooh. Another idiot from somewhere shooting into the mist! Get lost! Ugh. I can't figure out which is best. I mean, I do quite like that one, but I don't like its, Let's try this again. What have I got here? Root Lash. I forgot about that. What else? Can I put anything else? You got Root Lash. What's that one? Fires a projectile that attaches to the enemy, dealing 40 damage. Okay, yes. Let's keep that one on. Let's see what that one looks like. It's your plain old, SMG. Oh, pukey puke puke. Right, what's that over there? Nice! Oh yeah, that's good fun. I like that. I'm sticking with this, Uh-oh, health! Yeah, that does give back a pretty good bit of health there.
Glad that's over.
Not for long. There's nothing I can do here. Oh, this is the place I've already bloody been to. Go away! Let's see, is there anywhere that I haven't gone? Look, mainly. So that's me. No, that's down there. There's ways there. That all looks like edging. Let's go over there. Let's go this way. I'm doing that now. Oh, look, I can't help it. I've got to go and see what's in here. I can't remember. See if we can get down. Where was it? Get lost, you. Quick, quick, quick. Let me see it. Big one. Oh, no! Shove it. Oof. Let's go and have a look where we haven't been. Been there before, forget it. Now I've traversed over here. There we are, that's good. Let's start taking these guys out. Wrong one. Idiots.
All right.
I'm sure this guy's voice is changing. Yeah? Right, yeah, we haven't been here yet. Excuse me. There's a yellow thing there that I'm going to go and try and pick up. It is some forged iron. Yeah, this looks like a way. These places are so big, you can barely remember them. You. Thing. Get off! They do take quite a... These shields are pretty good. Didn't see that idiot. Uh-oh. Help! Help! Death! Dangerous place!
Oh, here they come.
Oh, here we go again. Let's go and have a look over here then, because I know where we just went there is where we eventually put all the keys in. Now, I have one Seeker's Key. I think I need three more, two more. Oh, well, it'll tell me. High shields. Where? There. Shields on you. Anyone else? Okay, we got some iron. We got this thing. And I don't know what that's done. It started beeping. I did that before and I still didn't know what it did last time either. Never mind, just so I walk away, pretending that nothing happened. Yeah, now I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I don't know if there's anything else down here, is there? Is this a death down here? Probably. There's death everywhere you turn. No. I can kind of just... go there, look. We're back to normal then. Now then, let's see. I don't know. I'm trying to check out first. Let's check out this one first. It appears closer. There's a lift in there. Let's do it! Oh, I can't open it. Goodness sake. Here we go. Idiot alert. Thanks for the goodies. Right, let's just go and see then. I can't remember. Let's just go here and have a look. Yeah, see, these are the statues that we stick the things in. Let's have a look in this book. I'm probably going
to
be wrong.
That thing said to look for a tower with the glowing white orb. Shouldn't be too hard to spot.
And there it is! Yeah, so... I can put... one of the Seeker's Orbs in there, look. And that lights up another one of those things, look. So I gotta get two more. Right, okay. So we can save this here now. We'll carry on. Don't know where I'm going. I did play it not so long ago and I just can't remember. I don't remember. Yes, okay. We've no point to go back to Ward 13 yet. I've got nothing to report. Well, let's keep on running then and see what we find. Right, that's no good. They are like pukety pukes. Telling me he's going to turn my TV off. Get lost. That's the door I've just been to. Did I die there before? Go away, TV sign. Thank you. Yeah, so that was locked. Couldn't go in there.
Okay.
Let's go. This is it. What do you mean? Let's go find ways. Let's go investigating. Where there's gits, there's a way. Again. Two. Again. Right. I'm fully reloaded there. There we are, it's got to be run. Shoot! That was a big... end. Reload! Oh, I tell you what, reloading is the bane of my life in this game. Well, we've been to that one, haven't we? Myself in.
Okay. Oh, I know what's that. More. Ooh!
I do miss my doggy being able to come and revive me. Yeah, well, I can't go that way yet, can I? Wish I could get in my warlock's bumper boat and putter off. Well, this is the way I was going. This is the way I'm going to carry on going. You know, I only just noticed that the overheating gauge is on my reticle. It does give you an idea of how you've got to go. Look at that. Another idiot behind me now. See? Now, when I went up here. Ooh, glitch. More bung holes.
Oh, shit.
Yes. Let's, right. Let's go here. So that's a big rock, isn't it? I don't know if there's anything around it. No. Apart from a git. There's quite a lot of range involved with these. There's another one of these things, look. Oh, it's the same one, is it?
We just leave that then.
What's in here? Now we have been here before. Thank you for the iron. See, why didn't it shoot then? Things like that. Get on my nerves. Move. Oh, for God's sake! So incredibly frustrating. I just want to get somewhere. Let me get somewhere. Shoot. Yes. Loads of these idiots. Nice music in this. So many bum pipes, so little time. What's over here? Nothing. Pukey Pukesville. That's what's over here.
Here they come.
Come behind me now. Yes. Can you hear me yet? No. Suddenly loads more. Yeah, see? Should be picking my targets and finishing them off. Good. Give me the scrap. Now, I've already found this one, haven't I? Yes. So I'm back. Oh, checkpoint updated. What does that mean? Yeah, I've been back here. Ugh.
Oh, this isn't looking good.
I don't know where I am. Oh, let's just go there, look. I haven't been there yet. Lots of idiots. Come on. Where are you? Behind you. Very, very, very annoying. Can I pick that up there? Yes, that's good. Thanks very much. Reload your gun. Right, we haven't been down there, look. Okay, let's go down there. I've died here once before. Which is not a surprise. Nothing. What's down there? Is that just a... Anything else? Some more dying? What was that? Some plop behind us. There's loads of them! Change! Whew, still an idiot somewhere. Right, pick it all up. Scrap, thanks very much. Right, this is looking a bit more promising. That's a somewhere where to go. Give me a bloody checkpoint, please. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I forgot about these bum pipes down here.
Great.
There we go. That was my test at tentacles. And they'll follow me now for a little bit. Which is quite nice. Okay. Let's pull the lift. Are they gone now? The tentacles are gone. You're not letting me up. Oh no, there it comes. Off we go. I'm suppressed by that gitty stuff, look. Oh, I've got to step on it and step off it again. Right, there we go, on our way to a bit. Somewhere where we haven't been in this place before. Right, so they gobbed that purple stuff out. I'll just go back up here a minute, and then I'll come back down again. What do you reckon? Good lord. Right, there we are. Ooh, where'd he come from? Seems like lots of these fellows around here making noises. Squeaky, squeaky noise then. Look there, look, there's the way to go. And I'm going, and that's the wrong way. Go away! Oh yeah, so there's nothing up here then, apart from gittage, I assume. Oh no, there's the way down, look. Oh, there's a chest there. Lovely. I missed stuff over there. Ugh. I've got to go back and get stuff. Sorry. Otherwise, I'm not going to have anything for my endeavours. Yeah, one forged iron. That was worth it, wasn't it? I better get these as well then. There we go. I needed that. So we're going down this way. And, there's something about this world that spins me out. And I don't know what it is. Empty. Hang on. Here's the way. Let's go the way to go. Hang on. Yeah, there we are. I haven't been there yet. That's better. That's more like it. Personally, I can't fathom why anybody would. I don't use any of this stuff yet. Rest that checkpoint. Yes, please. The putrid domain, isn't it? Got nothing in my inventory that I need to do. No trick points. Nothing to give in. Nah, nothing really. Let's keep going. this. I don't know why I keep on coming back to this, because it's nice. It's hard. It's got a nice rhythm as well. Let's see how it goes against these turnips. What's down here? Right, nothing down here. I vaguely remember doing that the last time I was here. Let's have a look this way. So this is away, and at the end of this, I'm going to get one of these Seeker's Keys. Right, hang on now. Is this the little mazy place that I remember vaguely? It is. Now, I do kind of remember... Oh, no, I might be completely wrong, right? Because, you know, it is... It's not unheard of. What's all that stuff? Time-worn unguent. No. Ooh. That's good. Hello. Not bad. Oh no, not good. What was that then? Loads of them. Oh look, it's all weird idiots. I remember them. They hover in the sky and they throw tea trays at you. It's very strange. You! How do you think you're getting harder? More. You hear another. Oh, I'm coming! Oh, look, it's an idiot! Get off. Don't want any bother of him. And that was a bit more luminite crystal there, lumite crystal. Okay, well, they don't want me going that way, so that's the way I'm going to go. Let's have a look. Excuse me. Oh my god! Who's doing that? Up there, moron. Get off. Well, that's okay. See, it's right. Like this way. It's not pleasant. Oh, stop reloading, Bernard. He just fell off then, didn't he, then? Oh, idiot lady. Ooh, he dropped like a secret down then. Dropped over there, yeah, quite quick. Ow. Find a big one. Oh. So that means a big git just turned up somewhere else. Another one. What's the matter with him? He's all glowy and weird. Oh, look! Oof. So the tune, the boom, means they've arrived, well, and then also it means when they've gotten lost as well. What's this down here? Oh, a trait point, thanks very much. Ammo. Trait point, straight in the health, please. Straight in the health, please. And while we're here, I don't know, see? I wish I knew how that bow worked. I just can't seem to understand it. Let's go upstairs. In the putrid domain. Seem to have been here, have I? No.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Another idiot alert. Down here, because I'm scared. Bullets to deal with them. No, 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 don't like you.
Oh, no, and another one of these idiots.
I've just gone up another medic's level. What happened there? Level 8. Still haven't unlocked it. And I've gone up. Increases the hits medic can take for losing grey health. Okay. So, grey health, I assume, is the health you just recover naturally. That's what I've worked out. I did it again. Where? I thought I killed you! Drop anything? No. I'm gonna try and my brain's gonna try and understand this again. Recalls bolts. Is it when I use it? Recalls bolts which deal 33%. So if I do this. Okay, let's see what happens if I do it. If I've shot some things and I suck some health out of them. Let's see if that works. Here we go. There we go. Let's go to the lap now. There we go. How do I do that? There, it worked! Get it! I can't use it again. Whatever. My fault. Whoa! Get stuff. This was reasonably, alarming. Get out of it, you big wobbly idiot! The doorway. That's all the bullets gone. And I still got that big fellow to do in. Reload. Reload! Oh, got no bullets! No, it's not. It's still in there, you idiot. I am kind of hoping for some bullets now, guys. Let's use this. Bullets. Can get ammo. A little bit there. That might be... Oh, look, there's a save crystal there. Perfect. Oh, but if I kill them, that means they're all going to come back. I don't care. This is the way I need to go anyway, with the looks of things. Phew! Now, is this, though... Let's have a look. Can I see out the window here? That's another way through there. Look. But I'm in a bit more of a better way. I'm going to go back and kill these big guys here and see what happens. Let's use a sword on these ass pipes here. Yeah. Come on, come up the ladder. No one likes you. That's three. God, not like that ladder copy. He's doing something. There! Another one? Let's try that. Ow. That's alright. Oh, bum. Do that. This is where I had all this problem. And this is where that idiot came from. Quick, let's get him back in so I can use my, to get these gits. Come on, where does he come from? Now he's not appearing now. Okay, we go there. I've been here. But I haven't been there. Let's go here. Weird protein purple idiot. Oh, we've got something purple there. Lots of idiots down there. Conversations. Lost. Couldn't be able to dodge it. There's the health. Oh, that's one of these, those excellent. Fucking lost. Get off! Oh my god, I thought I was dead then.
Well, at least that's over.
Well, that was... well, at least that's over. Hang on. That's the way I come through. Well, we're down here. Maybe I'll have a little look. What was that then? Oh, that's the end of my shield. Don't do that to those because they'll blow up and kill you. Right, okay. So we need to go back now. Let's have a look. Need to go back. There. Can I go that way? Yes, I can. Ooh, is there something in there? What's that? Elemental damage, thank you. Yes, that's the way. Reload now, everyone, before everything happens and goes all pear-shaped again. No, I didn't have this big... bum path this lap that time. Been in here? No, am I going the wrong way? No, I'm not. I'm going the right way. That's fine. Go up the ladder. Go down here. Down here. And then we'll go here and checkpoint again. And then we'll go in. Very stressy area. I vaguely remember. Right? No. I don't know what this. I have seen this horrible massive gits before. Oh, it's a huge boat fight turd. Look at it! Shoot the armor off it. That's what I remember. Now, has he got a big... Oh, what the hell's going on?
Get off! I haven't seen that before, and I've been here before. Wow.
Yeah, you ain't so bad.
That was all right. First go, look, lucky. That's just like a little git. Yes, that was just a little git, so I can kill little git. Let's spend my point. Where's my point? Crates. Triage. Last time for my health. No, can't do that. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. And I got a chest and he's giving me a thing. Armor effectiveness? That sounds good. And where the hell do I go next? Oakley dorkily. Let's go up. Let's have a look at that then while we're waiting. A blue one. So, we had that one. Armor effectiveness was it? Elemental damage. Now, before I go out the exit, I have to go there. And that's where the next secret key is. That's two secret keys I've got. So, there's one more after this. From what I remember.
That looks important.
And then I'm going to go to Ward 13 and see what that little blobby thing is I just won.
I won it in a fruit machine.
Through we go. Doc Nora's got some secret sauce for her medicine, but I'm not going to question it. She's fixed up injuries that even our top doodahs can't doodah. Checkpoint! Timeless Horizon. Now entering. Okay, so we're on to the next bit, aren't we? There we go. Let's go now and see what this is going to be. Let's return to Ward 13. Mechanics Cog. And then he said something else then. Right.
Where are you now, person who can do this?
Yes. Hello!
What is it now?
Craft right, something. Then. Show me what it can be. Right, what's this? Bore. Full bore! Fires a drill projector which bores into enemies on contact. That sounds nice. I shouldn't be crafting every single thing, though, should I? Root ganglia. Alright, I haven't got that yet. Or you can just buy it outright. Well, that's all I can do with it. So we may as well do it. That's intriguing. Let's go and have a look and see what it's like. Let's go to the firing range. Let's put a full bore on. Full bore on. I'm keeping hot shot on there. Let's change the gun just for the time being. I can't swap that one, but I can on this one. I'm going to equip it, and let's put it... I said, let's put it... Ugh. Inspect. Oh. Well, that's arse. Okay, then I must put it... Let's put it on this one then for a minute. Doesn't have a slot. Let's try it. Where is it? There it is. I don't have any mutators yet. I wonder if I can buy some from Charlie, what's his face over here. Let's try this first. Okay. So we go. Yeah, you can see the bar building up. Let's see, we've got that calming down there. Right, let's see what happens. Fire. Ooh! It's gross! DPS. Look at that then. 3,244 total. That's interesting. Right, okay. Intriguing! Let's go and see if I can, do anything with any mutators with old boss's chops over here. Fight. Oh, he's called Dwell! Yes.
Of course.
Still can't do anything. Can't upgrade anything. So I need a Cora pellet, relic dust. Oh, only two short there. Battery mute, ranged hits. Right, okay. Okay, there we are. We'll leave that a little bit. And I think, folks, we're going to leave that one there because the last one was such a marathon one. And we know now we've got one more of those keys to get before we can go to the final boss in Neru'd. So that should be our next one. Anyway, yeah, that's good fun. God, it's such a strange feeling game. I do like it, but it's very stressy. We'll have to do something relaxing next time for anyone like, I don't know. Power washer simulator. There we go. Anyway, folks, thank you so much for watching. Leave me a like as well if you did enjoy the video, and a comment as well. It's always very much appreciated. See you all soon. Tatty bye.